Amici di Baround, ben trovati. Oggi 26 gennaio.
Design Nights!
È l'Australia Day.
How's it going?
It's Australia Day. Australia Day is on the 26th of January and it is our national public holiday. We would like to spend it on the beach, of course, having a barbecue and having a few drinks.
Quindi, se non avete un canguro o un koala, ecco tre drink che vi faranno sentire in Australia almeno per un giorno. Numero 1, Lemon Lime and Bitters. Limonata. Una spremuta di lime. Bitter d'angostura. Non male, non male.
Lemon Lime and Bitters is Australia's national drink, which was declared by ABC News in 2018. Why? Well, it's refreshing and it's perfect for our climate, especially for Australian hot summers.
Numero 2.
Even though Australia is a very young nation, we do have a strong tradition in our spirits. We're very famous for our whiskies and our gin, such as this Laurentian 1880 Settlers Gin from Tasmania. It has beautiful notes of rosemary and a hint of sweetness.
E acqua tonica. E numero 3, gli australiani.
Let me talk about it. We love drinking beer, of course, so we found a recipe on Difford's Guide that mixes beer with gin perfectly. It's called the Mantini. We used a dry IPA that has hoppy and bitter notes, just like vermouth in the traditional martini. Have a great Australia Day and remember to never drink and drive and to drink responsibly. Also, do not forget to follow us on our Instagram and our Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Fate bravi.
Show the label what pour in.
Hey, action. Hey, what are you, Superman? Bye. Action.